Lucky this wasn't a race. I would have won the four of you guys.
Oh yeah? I bet you'd lose so hard.
Why don't we just have a rematch then?
You're going down. Your mascot can't even fly. At least we have one.
Rematch then. Monday after exam. Right here. Green machine. Green machine.
Yeah, I have a meeting. Yeah, I'm on tournament.
Is it not free Thursday then? School trip. Fine, we'll just miss this room chair. You're all going down. Wait, isn't the bus that way? Just until we get to the track. You guys are walking in slow motion?
You see that crowd? They want you to fail! You proved them wrong!
We need to get one shield. That's all we need.
Yeah, look, go do good. Go do good.
What about my training? You know, washing the car?
Yeah, just use your training. Use your training. Yeah, use that training.
How?
Oh, I've got a phone call. Sorry. Candy Crush. Sorry. 1 minute.
You know, this is a running race, right?
Doesn't matter. You still win. Let's do it.
Got this.
Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm so ready.
Okay. Come on, it was like two words. Okay, I want a nice clean race, guys. Ready, set,
go! Yeah, go faster. Yeah. Yeah, it's good. Real good.
Give us the worst you got.
Well done on making it this far over your 5 years at Macleans College. I hope you're having a great night tonight, 28th of November. I'm currently in Sorrento in Italy, enjoying myself. Have a great evening and thank you once again for everything you've done, not only this year, but over the 5 years that you've been at Macleans College.
Yeah.
be nice to people because you never know when you're going to have to deal with them again later. I mean, you always want to leave a situation where you've got a good relationship with people so you can deal with them again later.
Two people are your best friends. Secretaries, because they run everything, and food service, because they will hook you up. So you be nice.
Have fun. You guys are about to embark on a really, really fun, awesome stage of life, and work hard, chase down your goals and your dreams, but also just have fun.
Be brave. Don't be afraid to take a challenge and have a wonderful life ahead.
I've just jotted down a few little things, a few little tips for you. Sing in the shower. Be the first to say hello.
Set yourself some goals and achieve them because you can do anything.
I say work hard, but play hard too.
Can you support anything?
My favourite Macleans memory.
When that dog ran across for the 400 metre and you like raced like the senior girls.
Yeah, 9 and 10.
Yeah. Lip sync.
When I body slammed Angus in year 11 PE.
Mine's probably making all the friends that I have made.
Oh, mine's going passion for life.
Signing out.
When I did the Naruto run with Christopher Zhang.
Hayley, this just wanted to say a massive good luck for next year with whatever you choose to do. It's been awesome doing the last 5 years of school with you, and yeah, all the best. Gonna miss you all heaps.
I just want to wish you all good luck for the future of the castle. Special shout out to my man Angus Jones.
When you're in a school like Macleans, you get given lots of opportunities. When you get out there in the real world, you have to seek them out a little bit more.
If you get an opportunity to take a challenge or take a risk, really push yourself because it will make stuff so much better.
Finally, you can be free and explore everything that you want to explore.
Use a good service, learn a hard trick, buy great books, eat within a reason, compliment 3 people every day, have a dog.
What should they give root badges for that they're not doing at the moment?
Pencil snappings on the hair.
Being late.
Two pencils for civil badge.
So in 10 years time, do you guys want a school reunion?
Yeah, it'd be quite cool, wouldn't it? I'm quite interested to see how it turns out and to see where the school is at in 10 years. I think that'll be quite interesting. Okay. How about you guys?
I'll pass.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
No!
I'm not going to be alive in 10 years.
Nah.
No.
No.
Yeah, nah.
No.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah,
yeah, definitely. Yeah.
No.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, definitely. It'll be so fun to watch like how everyone's changed. And...
Yes, I would want a reunion.
Be interesting.
I probably
wouldn't show up. But...
Me neither. Yeah, you can have fun.
Yeah, I think that would be quite fun.
I have no friends in 10 years, and I just want. I'll crave human interaction.
What's your favorite view at Macleans? It's beautiful.
Shout out to my boy Mr. Wong.
Shout out to Mrs. Lackum.
Yeah. Mr. Wong was the best teacher.
Mrs. Ristia.
Mrs. Pollard.
Mani.
Shout out to Dr. Lau.
Norris.
Mr. Wong for me too.
Mrs. Latku.
Mrs. Sarah.
Yeah, Mrs. Sarah.
Lingry.
Mr. Lewis.
Mr. King.
Also, Mrs. Cook.
Ms. Gordon.
I would suggest to Schultz that maybe he turns off the auto send off his father's email account because I know I'll be getting those Ash Schultz is sick on Wednesday emails for a long time.
Bye.
Bye. Oh, I can see you there. Just doing a bit of a workout.
Remember, it's your future, so do what will be right for you.
Don't let anyone tell you that you can't do what you can.
Do something that you're absolutely passionate about. Don't do what your parents want you to do. Don't do what your friends want you to do. You go and do what you want to do.
You are ready for this journey. It's your journey and it's not somebody else's.
A massive good luck, and I hope you all have lots of fun with what you do in the future. We're about to embark on something really, really exciting.
If you could describe the class of 18 in one word, what would it be?
Awesome.
I can't say you were annoying.
Bad.
Determined.
D-I-V-E-R-S-E. And I will do it
for
you.
Fabulous.
Sensational.
Frustrating.
Absolutely brilliant.
Entertaining. Very entertaining.
Bye. Bye.
Shout out to all the students that I've taught and been form tutor to.
Vasco and Oren.
Definitely not Morgan.
Alicia.
10 GGH, 11 GGH, 12 GGH.
My year 13 business class.
Braxton and Sean.
I don't know if you're allowed favourite students.
Those who came on the USA commerce trip.
Head boy.
If I did, you know, it would have to be the TK house captain.
Two classes I taught in year 11.
Yeah.
Shout out to my girl Carol.
Say thank you a lot. Say please a lot.
Bye.
Bye. Be good, do good, earn more money than me, and fight for 2 weddings.
Always love your mum and dad. They've done lots for you in their lives.
Just remember who you are. Don't forget who you are.
Shout out to my idol, Sean Wilkie.
Dr. Gross for actually making me want to come to class every day.
Shout out to the Russian people. And say hi to me.
Mr. Wong, the best Felix teacher.
Maybe one to my friend Kieran.
Hungry Vinta.
Shout out to Christina for feeding me maths.
Shout out to Aaron Fala.
Alex Arthur, you know why?
See, that's gonna get me in trouble.
And Mr. Goff.
Oh, yeah, Mr.
Goff is the sweetest teacher I've ever met.
I'm in Coupe now, so I should shout out to Coupe. But I've known those snow kids for 4 years, so shout out to the snow lemurs.
What is your most embarrassing moment at Macleans?
When she dyed my hair.
Teacher was asking us who was the leader of Al-Qaeda.
3-4 in year 12, I think. And I'm running with the ball and I tripped over my own shoelace and my face bonded.
And I'm like, Miss, I know the answer. And she's like, all right, go ahead. And I was like, it's Obama bin Laden. And then everyone laughed.
In camp, we were all sitting around a fire pit cooking marshmallows. And I felt this thing on my leg, and I thought it was like a fly or something. So I went to shoo it away.
What are we turning up to this?
A stick bug about like this big, just like chilling on my leg. And I just started screaming.
I think breaking my toe in house futsal.
Time slip by and drift.
Be determined. You know, the doors might seem like they're closed, but you've just got to push them open because you can see them.
You only live so long. Enjoy every single day.
Do not drink and drive. And the reason why is you could easily spill it.
Don't sit on the sideline. Get involved in everything and anything.
Make sure you wear sunblock.
Drink champagne for no reason at all. Ask for a raise when... Did the other hustlers get longer?
What are you going to miss most about Macleans?
The 25 minutes he has to eat a sandwich.
Just the ability to hang out with your friends.
Probably my friends.
Yeah, just the people.
Everyone I've met, including all the friends I've made, all the teachers I've come to learn from, and especially Murder.
We've all finally filled in the last sentences of our last chapter here at Macleans. And however it is set, structured and written is all up to you.
Thank you. Lil Zach Squared says, good luck, leavers.
Best wishes, and whatever you do, go hard, make the most of it.
Whaia e kwea te e te kahirangi, ki te tūmo he kwea me e maunga teitei.
Whaia will make you happy and all the best for the future.
Have a great journey, guys.
Best wishes for the future.
Good luck.
I'm so proud of you.
Awesome. All the best.
And I have one other piece of advice. It's not from me, it's from Rafael Nadal, who is a total legend in my eyes. He made a quote about a tough match that he played recently, and he says, in some way, when you give everything that you have, win or lose, the personal satisfaction when you give everything and you play with the right attitude is the same. So there you go.
Fire!
O-E-I-A.
And however you sent him,
So what's your favourite Macleans rule?
The 1 meter rule.
Gonna have to go for the 1 meter rule. Make me feel very safe and secure in the school.
I don't want to see Thomas again.
What the hell? I'm not even in the interview. I'm just standing here and you attack me.
I don't want to see you.
Do I want to be feared or do I want to be loved? Both. I want people to be afraid of how much they love me.